It's an umbrella. Aha! Easy. Easy peas. Alright, I can buy an upgrade. Tuned to resonate the frequency of the nearest Arkham suicide collar, attracting that henchman. Useful for luring a trap. Very useful. The Sonic Batarang. Alright.
So where'd they take her?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looked scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in that
he
killed
him. He should have asked me. I'd have made a talk. I would have been fine.
He's here! Yes, he is. Hello! There we go. Took him out smooth and clean like gasoline, and thank you for touching.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Why are you wearing a surgical mask?
You're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Oh, great.
I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? Just talking to him on the way back from the gardens. No doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, that.
Uh-oh, coughing.
Yeah.
Coughing is never a good sign. I don't remember the hallway being this long, do you? Or this rainy.
Believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Garbage cans! Kick. Pass, Gritty. Whoa.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
So much stuff to kick. Man, this is messed up.
Hold it there,
oh,
man.
God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Tom! Oh, God! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
Jeez, what a...
I'm sorry. Shh. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel you like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. Now listen, son. Call me Jim.
Well, at least we're back to Batman. No more time for moping. Man, this place got messed up again. Somebody broke the office. That's all messed up. That was nothing. Go back to sleep. Seriously, he's like Freddy Krueger with these things. Run! Whoa! If he spots you, you're dead. See?
I'll get you now.
I decided a quick demo was not out of the question.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Yes, yes. And your mama.